unscrew your nuts to get off your strainer. This is what you're going to fill with antifreeze. I don't know if you guys can see this good. I'm filling up the strainer. Took a little while, but I got it going. I'll have to play with that, I guess that's the choke. I don't know what part of the choke it is, but I'm hitting this one on the left. First, I was hitting the one on the right, but I think I warmed it up enough to probably try to do an oil change here. Jump into that before it gets too dark.